We believe that sustainable peace is built on personal relationships. While the challenge of peace building is great, person-to-person activities and outreach done at a local level can succeed in transforming lives broken by prejudice, hatred, and fear. When one mind is changed, or one heart warmed, a ripple effect occurs. The work of a few affects the lives of many.
The Global Peacebuilding Foundation partners with several organizations around the world. One such organization is Seeds of Peace. We are here today to visit their international camp to gain first-hand knowledge of the work that they do.
Upon Rihanna's arrival from Afghanistan, she shared the apprehension of others. Yet she felt open to these sharing and learning experiences.
The camp helped us to change our mind and to see other people from the other side here and to make them friends for ourselves.
Other campers expressed similar feelings. Maddie from India told us that when people from home tell us that we cannot get along with the other side, I'm going to show a picture of all of us together. Hadi from Palestine said, I'm going to try to treat everyone how Seeds of Peace treated me. 6 years ago, as a camper from Egypt, Luce experienced growth and change. Now back as a counselor, he reflects on what he learned.
As a younger man, coming here, meeting the other side, meeting a lot of Israelis, Palestinians, Jordanians, and Americans, it was a different experience because you get to actually be friends with these kids and live with them for 3 weeks. You listen to what they have to say, they listen to what you have to say. You get to engage in dialogue and talk about it, and then run around on the same soccer team playing the same sport.
We were truly inspired by the transformational experience we witnessed as a 14 to 16 year old youth. We were equally inspired by the dedicated facilitators and counselors working at the camp.
Wow, as a bunk counselor, there's like so many small moments, like brushing your teeth together, you know, that first night when campers get there and you really see the discomfort, to the last night when they're all clinging to one another, not being able to let go.
By the examples displayed by their mentors, the youth learned that we can make change by being the agents for change, both in local communities and in the world.
The transformation that these young seeds experience at the camp is just the beginning. They will take this learning opportunity and become leaders in the future to make the world a better place. Peace Players is a grassroots peace-building organization that utilizes basketball as their forum to bring together youth and children in traditionally divided communities. Founded on the premise that children who play together can learn to live together, Peace Players currently operates programs in Northern Ireland, Israel, and the West Bank, South Africa, and Cyprus.
Tom Etzel, founder of Global Peacebuilding Foundation, met with Brendan Tuohy, co-founder of Peace Players International.
There's no better strategy than sport to reach a large number of people, to reach them when they're young and their, you know, perceptions are still changing. I mean, what's our goal? It's really to reverse these patterns of prejudice and hate and not knowing the other that permeate the older generations in these areas of conflict. When you see someone as a human being, you're a lot more freer to act.
Peace Players International understands the value of local community involvement and wholeheartedly supports such efforts.
The real key implementers in all this are people that are from these communities, that these kids know, that have had similar backgrounds, that they trust, and that are going to be there for the long term. And once you have the right people in those situations, you know, as your key implementers that really believe this stuff, that have been trained, you know, their power and influence is really incredible, and kids are going to look up to them. And then they'll, you know, as the kids are going through these leadership development programs and becoming the assistant coaches and facilitators, they're the ones that are going to be your coaches long term, and now you're expanding the number of kids and places that you can be because you've got kids that have lived this their whole life.
We believe that power resides not just with high-level decision makers, but at the grassroots level as well. Each individual can make a difference. As we partner with grassroots peace-building organizations around the globe, our efforts will impact future generations.